How to Cheer Up Dad by Fred Kaler. Little Jumbo's dad was having a bad day. At breakfast, Dad put raisins in Little Jumbo's oatmeal. He should have known what a mess that would make. Then his dad wanted Little Jumbo to get cleaned up, but Little Jumbo had already taken a bath that week. And Dad forgot that Little Jumbo did not like wearing his brown overalls. Dad's mood was clearly getting worse, so Little Jumbo suggested that Dad needed a timeout. Little Jumbo got one instead. He began to wonder what he could do to cheer up Dad. He thought a hug might be a good start. Then Little Jumbo took his dad to play catch. That made him smile a little bit. Since Dad loved dessert, Little Jumbo agreed to share an ice cream cone. And fishing made his dad feel even better. At bedtime, Little Jumbo picked out Dad's favorite story. Then he tucked his dad in and snuggled him to sleep. It's a good thing I know how to cheer up my dad, thought Little Jumbo as he carefully got out of bed. I wonder how much cheering up he'll need tomorrow.